switching lanes on the highway. Nearly hit a BM, I ain't see him in my blind space. Tried to apologize, then I saw the guy race up on the side and throw his middle finger up in my face.
You see this clown?
I figured that was it, but then he goes around. Pulling up in front of me and slowing down. Homie, what the issue? He don't know I'm with the inch too. And my wife and kids with me in this whip too. It's going down.
It's going down.
My wife is saying chill, but the man in me is saying,
how you let him play you in front of your family? What, you scared?
I threw my hands up, my wife put him down. She said,
the kid's scared, baby, look around.
That's when she put her hand on my chest and said,
you know they gon' remember how you handled this test.
And if I fail, it ain't no telling what it's gon' cost.
Real talk.
So I just took an L and then I drove off.
Some wins look just like losses.
Look like losses.
Or you can take an L and feel you've won. But it just might cost ya.
But it just might cost ya.
Go to man.
I'm at the crib trying to pray about it.
Trying to pray.
Cause I've been feeling like a sucker all day about it. Bittersweet, the more I sit and think, the more it gets to me. Then I drift to sleep and it plays back differently. He flips me off and starts speeding up. Jumped in front of us and still got his middle finger up.
Alright, I got
now
you.
Now I'm mad, so I swing the whip back around on the side and throw my hands up like, what's cracking now?
What's up,
he cracked a smile and I don't trust it cause his hands are down. I go to grab the ratchet, but this cat already has it out. My wife screams, by the time I look up, he clapping out. I dropped the gun and started gunning on the gas, mashing out. I think I'm hit, got blood all on my chest. Lift my shirt up, but I can't find a hole in my flesh. Babe, I think I'm hit. Just help me check. Babe, get up. Bang!
No! Some wins look just like losses.
Look like losses.
Or you can take a L and feel you've won. But it just might cost ya.
But it just might cost ya.
Who the man?
Yeah.
Son, what really makes you the man?
Feeling like a sucker don't seem as bad compared to losing wifey and being a single dad.
Real talk.
He could have missed her and hit the kids. Then how could I live knowing they died so I could be the man? Man, it's kinda scary though.
Scary though.
As I sit and run through these different scenarios, honestly, I thought I'd feel better with them hitting me until I seen the misery they left with missing me.
Wow.
But what if I move quicker and I get the squeeze? Then I let her see them from a cell when they visit me.
That ain't cool.
And that one ain't a win, but them other two got the first L starting to look like a W.
Think about it.
I'm guessing it's the answer to my prayers.
Prayers.
Repeat though. In which version was I the hero?
Huh?
I guess the real question you should ask me though, was I trying to protect my fam or my ego?
Some wins look just like losses.
Look like losses.
Or you can take a L and feel you've won. But it just might cost ya.
But it just might cost ya.
Who the man?
Yeah.